Your sunrise time is 5:55. Crystal's joining us with the SPCA from Monterey County this morning, and you've brought two bunnies. We're lucky to get one. Now we have two.
It's our last gift of the year, right? So yes, we've got little Harley and Honey Bun here. Hi. Honey Bun's a lot more active and very, very curious of the world.
It's
a girl.
Both of them are girls.
And Harley's much more calm, much more chill. They're both the same age, 3 years old. Honey Bun is a Dutch bunny, so these guys are a little bit bigger. Usually you'll see a coloration on them, a black and white. And Harley here is a Hottot, Blanc of the Hottot, something like that. So she is going to be about the same size as Honey Bun here. But as you can see, she's a little bit smaller. But these guys are bonded
hair. Is this as big as they'll get, or are they going to keep growing?
No, this is going to be their size.
Okay.
Harley's just a little bit smaller for her breed, but this is their size. These guys are a bonded pair, so these little girls do need to go to a home together. We're hoping to find them a home just in time for the new year. We recommend having them indoors, just because, especially with this weather being a lot more colder and stuff, it is going to be a little bit more drastic for these little guys to get used to. So having them indoors, free-range bunnies is, you know, best for these guys. You'll see their personalities for sure. They're just like cats and dogs.
I always find that remarkable.
Yeah.
And they've grown up together, so again, like you said, they need to go together.
Yes, exactly. So these guys have been together for most of their life, if all of it, the 3 years that they've been together. So they are really, really bonded, and you'll see them if you're petting one. The other one will come in and want to get pet too. And they're just amazing bunnies. Bunnies are really great pets. You do need to have a little bit of patience with them, because they can get a little shy and skittish, but okay. As you can see here, Harley just is loving getting pet and stuff.
They are so calm is what has struck me since you brought them in. I just love it. So if you'd like to meet Honey Bun and Harley, check them out. Maybe add them to your family. The number is there on your screen, 373-2631. Again, this is the SPCA from Monterey County. Go meet these guys and a lot of other neat animals.
Exactly, yes. We have so many different options. So yeah, take a look at our website and you're going to fall in love today maybe.
All right, Crystal, thank you so much.
Thank you.